1995, our government was warned by many never to sign on to the World Trade Organization. But because of corruption, they did anyway. If we had a chance to do it all over again, we would not sign on. So let this be a warning to the Bahamas. Don't make the mistakes we've made. Hold your MP's feet to the fire. Do not allow them to sign on to the WTO.